Fishing with pilchards is something I simply don't understand. 200 feet of water fishing for 100-pound fish and your bait's this big? Come on, please. As far as I'm concerned, they can all get out of my face. For 25 years, I've been putting up with this, and for 25 years, we've been banging lunkers with big baits. Get a clue. There's a time of year